President Uhuru Kenyatta has dismissed claims that the Building Bridges initiative is unpopular in Mt.Kenya region. Speaking during an interview with local radio stations, President Kenyatta instead blamed a section of politicians in the region of peddling lies on the Building Bridges initiative, which he says seeks to offer solutions to perennial problems facing the country.
Speaking early in the morning during an interview with several radio stations in the country, President Kenyatta dismissed claims that a BBI referendum will cost the country billions of shillings.
We are waiting for the BBI signatures to be verified by the IBC. Then we shall roll out public participation across counties. Stop misleading Kenyans by alleging that 2 billion shillings will be used in the process. Let's look at the value of what we will get during BBI process and what we will get in return.
On the dynasty narrative, President Kenyatta termed it as misplaced ideology used by a section of politicians to advance their political ambitions ahead of the 2022 general elections. According to the president, his proposal on a rotational presidency was informed by the need to unite the country and not have communities pitting against one another.
We can't use politics of incitement to divide Kenyans. Every other leader has a right to rule this nation.
The president also defended the handshake with ODM leader Raila Odinga, saying he made the sacrifice because Kenya is more important than any individual. During the interview that was conducted in Kikuyu dialect, president also discussed matters on inclusivity, employment, health workers strike and COVID-19 pandemic. Ben Chumba, reporting for Channel One News.